Hey everyone, Unreal Engine 4.27 has arrived, so what can you expect? In-camera VFX goes next level with a slew of efficiency, quality, and ease of use improvements, take advantage of path tracing for stunning final images, utilize out-of-the-box access to Oodle and Bink, production-ready pixel streaming, and much more. Check out the release notes for a complete list of new features and improvements, then head over to the Epic Games Launcher or GitHub to download 4.27. We've added two new courses on the Unreal Online Learning Portal this month, focused around building better experiences. Explore accessible design to help your users overcome unique challenges or disabilities, and dive into audio mixing and effects to craft compelling soundscapes. Start these new courses and others over at the Unreal Online Learning Portal. Ready for your projects to sound as good as they look? Unreal Engine 5's MetaSounds represent a complete redesign of the engine's audio features. Watch and listen to our development demonstration on the Unreal Engine YouTube channel that walks newcomers through some of the cool features of MetaSounds and how to go about implementing them into your own projects. Powered by Audi Business Innovation's automotive visualization platform, Lamborghini's new real-time car configurator leverages Unreal Engine photorealism to deliver best-in-class visuals and provides a complete automated digital pipeline to deliver the best customer experience possible. Drive over to the feed to see how they're making it even easier to find your dream car. An ancient Roman murder mystery isn't the only fascinating story behind the Forgotten City. We caught up with Modern Storyteller to learn how the game transitioned from Skyrim mod into a critically acclaimed standalone title. Read about the small team's journey on the Unreal Engine feed. Genre-building Viking adventure Tribes of Midgard's release was just last month, and to celebrate, we caught up with the Norsefell team to discover what brought the new studio together and dig into how they created the bright and colorful comic book aesthetic. Venture over to the feed for the full interview. With the finish line just weeks away, real-time technology came to the rescue and enabled Realtime to deliver 2.5 hours of additional cinematic cutscenes in record time on Codemasters' new F1 2021 game. Head to the feed to learn how they did it. And now over to this week's fantastic Karma Earners, many thanks to Clockwork Ocean, Tsumi Saki, Every Nun, Kahale18, Crew Dimer, Redoc, Alex Andois, Devin Sherry, Bitrot, and Shadow River. In our first spotlight, three brave friends embark on a mission to find the elusive new idea. Produced by Funbox, this incredible short plays on how the creative process can be full of obstacles to overcome. Watch the full short on Funbox Creative Productions' YouTube channel. Check out Slime Heroes from Pancake Games, a game where the slimes finally get their shot at being the heroes. With help from your friends, explore a mysterious world full of magical plants and creatures, discover hidden passageways, and fight back against corrupted minions to save the world. Wishlist the slimy adventure on Steam. And lastly, we'll leave you with Weird Things, an animated short from a two-person team about two weird beings that became friends, despite their differences. Watch the full short on Martina Stamova's ArtStation page. Thanks for watching this week's News and Community Spotlight.